Darn, if only their bodies weren't so fat. See, that's the problem with having a tiny head and a big body. Get your head through, and then you can't fit the rest of your body out. Then by the time you do, it's too late because you're already in the feeding tank.